What's up, guys? Snapper SS5022, 5 1/4 horse Briggs motor, 22 inch cut, cold start. You can see it's in pretty good shape. It's like 11 years old. It hasn't been used much, but I'm gonna do a cold start. So key on, I primed it, choking it. Should fire up. Been a bit flooded there. I started it maybe an hour ago and ran it a bit, but runs pretty good. It's ready to clear some snow. So let me know if you guys got any questions on this one.